Check me out. Like, really, take a moment and check me out. Like, stop what you're doing and really check me out. OP back piece. It took me 1.5 months to complete. This is a big move for this DLC. World of Flashpoint, episode 40. From what you guys know, this is going to be the most relevant OP back piece that's going to be in the game that launched last month. I got the Salvage Brutal Logic Wings. You're going to need a lot of components. Flashpoint Brainiac data chips. You need a lot of these components. You need a transistor, and you need an overseer and a Brainiac drone components. You have 5 milestones and levels that you're going to have to complete. But it doesn't just stop there. This actually counts as an elite back piece, and likewise, stats go up dramatically. It is so crazy how it could go up. And what I'm going to be able to let you guys know, you're going to need a lot of these components. The transistor is going to basically be the main component that completes everything and finishes the body of the whole situation. You need a lot of these components. For the most part, I'm splitting them up and giving you guys a technique that I have found through watching other streamers, but likewise, I don't want to clump them all up all at once. I want to be able to get bonuses on most of my crits that I can get for experience points to go and put into this back piece. For the most part, this is going to be Brainiac inspired. This style is Brainiac inspired, and this DLC is most likely Brainiac inspired. But for the most part, you guys have to do this 5 times to make this actually make it work. But for the most part, you guys are going to take a moment and realize that what I'm showing you here is exactly what you're going to be doing on the screen. So it's going to be transparent. You're going to have to do the same thing that I'm doing on my side, but I'm going to show you exactly how I did it. I'm talking about days in and days out, going through mission in mission, doing the open world mission, working on the duos, and working on the 4-man alert missions. You're going to get these components somewhere in these locations most of the time that you're working on them. For the most part, don't stop your grind. Stay focused. Have your head down in your books, just the same way you do in your game, and you focus in what you need to complete. For the most part, I cannot tell you nothing more, nothing less. If you don't want to do it, you might be left behind. But if you're somebody who wants to complete it, you're going to watch this video with an open mind and learn as much as you possibly can. Remember, when you go to a location that actually circles around the DLC that you're looking for the components, you are going to trickle down and work in the DLC. It's going to help you that much more when you are trying to achieve your common goal, trying to complete this. Okay? Before I stop talking, there's going to be a feat achieved called Avatar of Omnipotence. It's going to be a 50-point feat, okay? This 50-point feat can get you to your next skill point. Just for completing something that's in the game, it's going to give you 50 points. But not only that, it has a hidden secret just at the end. And I would like to let you guys know there's going to be an enhanced Brutal Logic Wing style as a gift for completing the milestones and levels, okay? This is gonna make you guys realize how much you guys have earned the privilege of getting a normal style and getting the enhanced style. For the most part, my name is Chris Dash. I appreciate all of you guys watching this video. Most definitely come back and come see more. And remember, we're chasing the goal to 1.5K. And if we get there, there's going to be a giveaway happening very, very, very soon. Like and subscribe and join the club and be a part of what we do. Join up.